What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be guiding you guys through and showing you guys how to disable the Bixby button on any Samsung Galaxy device that has it, whether that's the Samsung Galaxy S9, Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, Note 9, Note 8, whichever device that has a Bixby button, you can use this guide to basically disable Bixby, the Bixby key, Bixby home, everything all together. If this is what you're looking for, this is the video for you. So let's jump straight in. The easiest way to disable the Bixby button, so if you're constantly pressing it, if you want to disable it, is to just press the Bixby button. That will activate it. And once you have the Bixby screen open, click on the settings icon at the top right, and then just click disable. That will disable the Bixby home button. And you will now be able to basically press the Bixby button and nothing will happen, which is really nice. If you want to turn off Bixby Home, find an empty area on your screen, so maybe find an area where you don't have any icons or apps, hold it, hold on that area or long press, and that will open up some basically your screen settings. Swipe to the left and you will access Bixby Home, and over there you will find the toggle to either turn on or off Bixby Home. If you just slide that toggle to the off position, you will no longer have Bixby Home, and that's it. However, if you want to turn Bixby Home back on, you just do the same exact thing. You find an empty space, you hold on it, and then you just swipe to the left to Bixby Home and toggle it back on. However, there's also another way to disable Bixby Home entirely, and that's to just simply download a launcher. If you're not a big fan of the Samsung Galaxy Experience launcher, you can easily change it to any other launcher, whether that's Nova Launcher, Action Launcher. These launchers are all free and they allow you extreme high customizability. So if you don't want to have Bixby Home anymore, you can just download a launcher, but of course you can as well just disable Bixby Home from home screen settings. So hopefully guys, this video helped you out in some way. If it did, definitely consider dropping this video a like. Please comment down below in the comment section if you guys are wondering anything else. If you guys need any help with your smartphones, please let me know and I'll try my best to help out. And of course, subscribe down below to basically be notified when I upload something new.